17, JKS salutes the American forces in the Middle East.